This doesn't even make sense. Why am I doing this?
I have no idea.
There are basically two types of signals in the world of backup and surveillance cameras, NTSC and PAL. NTSC is mainly used in North America, and PAL is mainly used for European markets. The two signals have different refresh rates and frame rates. So if your monitor looks like this, you probably have a PAL camera hooked into an NTSC monitor. Whoa, that monitor looked terrible. Not as bad as this. But if you need the right signal and clear picture, make sure the monitor matches your camera signal. Luckily, we sell the AdCam, EnduraCam, and the RazorCam in both signals. And that's just not lucky. That's good planning. Somebody here has a brain. Our newest monitors will handle any signal you throw at it, NTSC or PAL. So if you have a RazorCam that's in a PAL or an EnduraCam that's in NTSC, it'll figure it out and it'll work for you. This is not Rainbow Bright's Matrix. This is what happens when you hook up a PAL camera to an NTSC monitor or vice versa. Either way, you'll have this rainbow effect. If you have a third-party monitor already installed in your piece of equipment and you're trying to hook up one of our ad cams, just make sure you have the right signal. Just make sure both signals are the same, PAL or NTSC. So if you're super confused, just give us a call and we'll figure it out together. Don't call me though, call Sam. I have no idea what I'm talking about.